水盐，
咸的。红着耐盐的植物很多都是带咸味的。
It is hard to believe, but actually I'm in a botanical garden in the center of Taklamakan Desert. It's the world's only garden of this sort. I'm here to meet Changqin, who is a chief botanist who has led this project for 19 years.
What's the idea behind creating a botanical garden in the middle of the desert?
塔克拉玛干沙漠需要修一条很大的公路。如果说是不做防沙处理的话，几场沙尘暴，它那个路就给掩埋住了。所以我们就想再选出能适应这种环境的物种，用生物防沙的技术用在沙漠公路上。最大的影响是在环境上的影响，空气的湿度增加了，同时各种鸟类、小动物就越来越多了。我在20年前到这来的时候，这个地方是寸草不生，总感觉这个地方太荒凉、太寂寞了。这片沙地能把它做出这么绿，一般人是想象不到的，在常规人想象中算是一个奇迹吧。
I've never been in a place like this. It creates life inside of a sea of dryness and death. The place is just allowing you to connect with the nature, telling you the story of thriving and survival into a difficult, challenging atmosphere.